Start by getting into a push-up position with your feet wide. Keep your back in a straight line by keeping your core tight and squeezing your glutes. From here, lift your left hand off the ground and use it to tap your right shoulder. Now lift your right hand up and tap your left shoulder. Be slow and controlled, moving it back, keeping your hips in the same place. If you notice your hips moving more, move your feet wider if needed.